To prime my lids, I'm taking the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Foundation in Chestnut and the Elagor Pro Concealer in the shade Porcelain.
For this look, I'm using the NYX Le Lingerie Palette. And after I was done laying on my base, I used the white shade to set everything.
Now I'm taking this burgundy shade and I'm blending that out with the elf whipped cream. I'm taking this pink glitter from NYX. It came in a set of three. It's part of their holiday collection, I think. That's when I got it. But it's still available on their website, so I'll probably look it down below. After I applied the pink glitter, I went back into the NYX palette and I applied the burgundy shade on my lower lash line and smoked out, well, I kind of smoked out the other half of my lips. Now we're done with the eyes, but now I'm going to go on
to the eyes. So I primed my skin with the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser in the Mario Badescu Facial Spray. And for foundation, I used the Maybelline Femme Foundation in 360 Mocha. But if you want something a little more skin-like, I would go with the Neutrogena Hydro Boost. And I'm in the shade 135 Chestnut. Taking the Black Radiance Cream Contour Palette, I'm taking the contour shade and the Illuminate shade to contour my cheekbone and forehead and to do a little bit of cream highlight. Except the highlighter, I use the tip all over the glow in the shade brown. To set my face, I use the NYX Stay Matte Matte Flat Powder. I think it's in the shade Deepest Dark. And then for brush, I use a Wet n Wild brush in the shade Mellow One. After I was done with my lips, I set my face with some more of the Mario Badescu facial spray to keep my face dewy all night.